Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. Welcome to my new video. You are watching Talhai GX. So this is the part 2 of video by me versus my sister. So today we are doing husky dog. So let's begin. And we are using markers, red leaf markers 707. The tools are same. Thank you. Okay, let's start our video. So we have to draw husky. It is not very hard, so let's start it. At first, give the nose very slowly because this marker is big. So the eyes position. Then the second ear. The mouth. And the chin. Like this. I'm very proud that you are drawing so nice. Look at them. Like some styles, give his second chin. Okay. Then the leg. At first, give a line like here, then stop. Then again, start and stop again, and give this. Then do this. Then again, second leg. Finish. Then his head. Like this, and give the stomach. Yes, so it will be go a half little slide.
Not so loudly.
Then stop. Then the leg. Like. Then give the leg and draw the foot. Then the second foot. So did you understand what the husky is doing? Then give the stone. And this is the tail of the husky dog. Like this. And go around. Stop. Then go like this. Go like this. Come down. And the half little round. Again the same way. Go to the left side, around, another round, and stop at this. Then came to here for the eyes and draw this. Go for the here. Like this. Like this. Like this, and came over. So this shape will be like this. Straight will be shaped the hand. Then come here. Again come here. And go to the second foot. Then stop at the right position. Then let's start our drawing. So we are using coloring sign pens by the name watercolor sign pens. Let's start it. At first we should draw the eyes. Like this. Have you finished?
Yes.
So just color the hairs. Like this what I'm doing, because it will be not shown like the hair shows. Smoothly. Don't take so many pressures. It's very easy. Or there will be no shapes about its hairs. After we finished, then again some last finishings. Okay. It will be not very smart, please. Then do this. Then we'll use the ash color, silver. Here you go. What will I do today? Go like this, go like this, go like this. Justly like shade. Again, again, again.
Again?
Then, here. Then
yes.
White charcoal. Then we will use a charcoal color pencil,
white,
and this is white. So just clear the sign paint. No, wait. So here we go. Here we go. White charcoal. So at first, do this, like this. You show the hair position. We are using white charcoal because a husky is a snow computer dog. Here you go.
Not like this. Yes.
White space.
Some white space. Let me show you like this.
And show, and show, and show.
Wait, let me show you like this and very smoothly, and use the pencil in here.
Okay, finish.
Okay, have you done?
Yes.
Okay, so do we miss something?
No.
Yes, I know. So use this sign pen, open it, and give the husky's nose.
Your hand on the paper.
This. Have you finished?
Yes.
So let's finish this. So thank you, friends, to watch our channel, and subscribe and like and share our channel. Thank you very much.
Please subscribe our channel, Talha is the Art. And you?
Please subscribe our channel.
So this is in showing like this, and don't forget to click the bell icon.
Bye.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Have a nice day.